New starter, so I'm gonna go with Sean, or excuse me, Patrick Sandoval. Gonna chill with the same lineup. Hopefully he listened and did a different starter. He did. Tyler Glasnow against Patrick Sandoval. So this is game three. Games one and two died in the bottom of the third inning both times. We'll see if we're able to do anything this time.
That one missing.
Outside.
And away we go this afternoon.
Doing seven innings this time. The first one, we were down 1-0 whenever it ducked or it quit. Second one, it was tied 0-0.
Right side.
Get there.
Castellanos gets under it.
Makes here we go. One down.
One down. Now the number two hitter, Lars Nootbaar. This guy has turned into a beast. On the ground, the sneaks through, base hit. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
Jeez. I really don't like that new throw meter.
Batting third, the center fielder, Luis.
Runner on at first with one gone. And now it's Luis Robert.
Nice
and
pitch.
He swings and misses, and it's nothing at all. Ball one there.
Nice pitch.
That is strike two.
Clearly was sitting on a fastball right there. It just ended up out in front of the slider. Hey, you can't fault him for his commitment. Now he's just going to have to battle with two strikes.
Here comes the pitch. Runner breaks for second.
You're kidding.
Grounder, that's through for a base hit.
Throw it, you
and into second buffoon. With one away, that's a double.
Couple of hits in a row for him here. Not much to this one other than just a willingness to go the other way and put the ball in play. That's a team to bat right there. Nice job of staying back and letting the ball be.
It's a double play if he's not stealing. That's really annoying.
Strike one. Next pitch misses outside. One and one. Swings through that one for strike two.
Two strikes.
Nootbaar on third. Robert at second with one away.
Strike three.
Had him out front for the strikeout. John Birdie at the plate. That first offering is fouled off.
We really freeze out that time too. Nope, we're good. Okay.
And a pitch. That misses. Ball one. Second and third. Two down.
Okay. Scouting report says. Take your AirPod out.
Two here off the outside edge, and now
okay, cool, whatever.
Two, two now skips in, and excellent work to corral that.
Oh, I don't want to lose him.
Nice job behind the plate there. Step off, and looks the runner back to third now. 3-2 down. Huge strike.
Frozen.
Out there.
Here we go. Offensively, I have sucked. What's he got? What's he got? What's he got? All right, all right, all right. Hey. I thought it was a fastball.
Changed up right there. Just pulled the string.
Next offering is in for a strike.
Okay. struck him. Great pitch. Looking. That's a great pitch. Frozen with the heater at the knees. Eduardo Escobar, El Caballo up to him. And that one fouled off. He is attacking me.
Next pitch misses, and now it's even 1-1. Look out!
That hit me.
And it hit him.
Yep.
As a hitter, I'll take that all day long. Off speed pitch, it's not going to rattle the cage. And up to the plate is Will Smith. Swings through that one, 0-1. Blast now, ready to deal. And that one fouled off. Oh, and two now. Uh-oh. Back-to-back batters.
Free base.
By a pitch now.
I'll take it.
Back-to-back hit batters. It's certainly concerning, and it kind of makes you wonder where his head's at right now. Here's Nicholas Castellanos.
Ooh, nearly got me again.
Kicks and deals.
No, double play ball.
Lost the second, and that's two. Plate now. Sandoval back to work.
Crap.
And that one hammered. That's back there. Turning, looking, and that one is gone.
Hung a change. And he got all of it.
Goes deep, and just like that, they're out front. It's 1-0. James McCann in now. A guy who's turned himself into a good framer was originally drafted by the Tigers, second round pick in 11. Okay, from here, he's got to treat this as a clean inning. Forget about the fact that his team is now down by a run. Hit in the air, right field. Castellanos gets under it and puts the squeeze on that one. One away. So now here's the DH, Derek Jeter. This is a guy you got to keep an eye on when he digs in. Definitely been known to drop a drag bunt from time to time, and he's pretty good at it, Chris.
Yeah, and he creates a sense of urgency for the defense because of the speed, because of the ability to put down that bunt.
And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. Now you see even sluggers from time to time try and use the bunt really as a way to beat the shift. Next offering is down low. And that's ball one. And that skips into there. Can't connect on the curveball struck.
Let's go.
Now it's Devers at the plate. The outfield shifted pretty heavily towards right field. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. That's through there for a strike.
Oh, this guy's so comfortable hitting with two strikes.
Let me get
even a good pitch early in the at bat. If he's not ready to
please
pull the trigger, he's not worried if he gets to an 0-2 count.
Now the count is even.
Doesn't expect three in a row now.
Next offering misses down and away.
Okay.
Here comes a 3-2. So Devers will take his base.
I lost him on 0-2. Oh well.
The swallow right there. If you're on the mound,
two down.
Head in the count 0-2, and you just couldn't find a way to put him away. It's going to be frustrating if that one comes back to bite him.
In the air,
that's no biggie.
Deep to right field.
No biggie.
Castellanos makes the catch, and that'll do it. And a pitch. That first offering is fouled off.
Just late.
The pitch. Swing and a miss, and it's 0-2.
I'd say that stayed in the tunnel for a long time. No chance of even fouling it off.
One ball, two strikes.
Next one misses, and it's 2-2. Stays alive.
Barely.
Righty delivers. Waves at the bender for the strikeout.
That is good.
Now it's the DH, Jose Miranda. And first offering is fouled off. One down, base is empty. Strike
nice
two. Pitch.
Just a really nice slider down and in there. He wants to get the hitter thinking fastball. Speed him up.
There we go.
Subtract some velocity and add a little movement.
And it's through for a hit. So a man aboard now with one away.
Good two-strike hitting right there, Boog. A bit of a
finally, base hit.
So that was nicely done to beat the odds. Just kept it simple. Blake Pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from. And there's just no one there to knock it down.
Miranda, the base runner at first with one out. Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now.
Sometimes being lucky is a swing at
miss. I'm going to need to sit up in my seat here, aren't I?
Pitch, probably hits into a double play.
In the dirt, and the runner stays where he is. And here it comes.
I really missed that pitch? Where? How?
Here's Nick Solak.
It was good timing.
In there, and it's 0-1.
I love my jerseys, man.
Kicks and fires. And a foul ball. The 0-2. Got him swinging.
I missed that. Come on.
Sandoval back to work. That's inside.
That's where you want. It's a good miss.
Puts it in the air out towards left center.
Can I get there? Nope.
He can't get there. That should be extra bases. Throw and it gets away.
Okay.
Luis Robert now. First what offering out. Misses badly for ball one. Runner at second, nobody out. That's next offering misses, now 2-0.
Two balls, no strike.
Swing nice and pitch. A miss, strike one.
Well, it came right at him right there. Challenged him with the 2-0 fastball. Not sure exactly what he was looking for, but got to imagine that's a confidence booster on the.
And he boots it.
Oh, just a nice job coming through in a pretty high leverage spot right there. A lot of hitters tell themselves, line drive over the infielder's head. That's what I'm trying to do. Just keep that approach simple. And right there,
slings to second, and they get him easily at first. It's a
helps.
Double play. John Birdie now at the plate. His first at bat was a strikeout.
John Birdie.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all. Nootbaar on third with two out. And now we'll step off and check on third. The next pitch misses, and the count 1-2.
It's a good take.
Swing.
Let's go.
And that's a strikeout.
Oh, yeah, you guys sure have a great view.
Back here in
all right,
LA,
I'm going to sit up in my seat, and I'm going to focus.
The right-hander back to work.
Get down.
Lifted in the air.
Thank you.
Right,
a little lawn dart.
Well, that was an important at bat in this game, so great job there. Step it up to the challenge. To me, it's just a really controlled, balanced swing. He wasn't trying to do too much with it. Just stayed disciplined, got the barrel to the ball, and put it in play.
Glass now makes the catch, and there's one down.
Well, he gave the bunt a shot there, but not able to execute.
Yeah, I think he rushed it a little bit, and when guys rush, it can be a pop-up or it can be bunted right back at a position player.
The 1-0. Now a high fly ball out to left center. Goodbar in a dead sprint.
Come on.
Makes the grab, and there's two gone. The batter now will be Will Smith. He was plunked in his first trip to the plate. In there for strike one.
Now this guy is just filling up the strike zone right now. Don't want to get yourself in an 0-2 hole. You better be ready to pull a trigger on the first pitch.
If he can blow those fastballs past me, he probably can, but come on, I'm here.
0-2 now. Swing and a miss, struck him out. Another strikeout for Glad. Big lefty turns, kicks, deals. The other way, makes the catch. One down.
Just got there.
Here is James McCann. Glad out his first time. Swings through that one. 0-1. Wouldn't chase
like
that,
that
time. 1-1 to McCann. Swing and a miss. Looked off balance that time.
The baseball's coming out of his hand very well. He's been able to paint all four corners, but really good ride at the top of the zone. Hitters have to respect that. Very difficult pitch to hit.
Gets
two down.
Two quick outs here in the top of the fourth.
But maybe approaching this at bat with a bit too much determination. Sometimes you just got to let the game come to you.
Jeter, the next to hit, takes ball one. So two balls and no strikes.
Not showing great command so far in this at bat. 2-0 count. He's got to execute here or this could get ugly.
Swings and misses. Two balls and a strike. And that's outside.
Well, these guys have had a hard time scoring in this one. The guy out there on the mound wants to keep attacking. Make sure that they don't get any confidence.
All right, I'll take it. Jeter pops up to Jeter.
Should have this one. He's got it, and that'll end the inning.
All right. We need to get something going. 4-5-6 coming up.
Now it's the right fielder, Nick Castellanos.
The right fielder.
Pitch. The ball wanted the right fielder. Next offering is in for a strike.
Be a little bit more patient.
And a swing
I say that, and I swing at a garbage changeup.
And now it's even up. Here comes a pitch. And now it's 3-2.
Expect for that guy to come right at you with a fastball. Something in the zone.
There we go. Perfect, perfect. Only going to be single, but.
And aboard on the leadoff single.
Christ.
Now the tag at second, and he's out, trying for two. Here's Josh Bell. And first offering is fouled off.
I'm a little bit upset.
And the pitch. That one the other way. That's a base hit. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
A little bit upset.
Hits. Anytime you rip a line drive the other way, you feel really good about what you did at the plate. You trusted your hands, you let the ball travel, and you took the ball straight to it. That's great work right there.
Bell leads off first with one away.
What am I doing? Come on, man. Focus.
And he deals.
I want that.
Close there. And the count 1-2.
I don't want that.
2-2.
Do it again, I dare you.
Now he breaks as bad as it's put in play. Quickly to second for one. Not in time at first. It's a fielder's choice.
Man.
The center fielder, number 13, Austin.
Okay, just put something in a gap, please.
Slater in the box here. Lets that one go for a ball. On a line, base hit. Miranda around second. Lead runner gets the stop sign at third. It's a two-out double, second and third. Now.
Probably would have scored if I didn't get out with Castellanos, but now I need a base hit so bad.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering.
Too late. Okay.
That one drifts inside. Two outs.
Please, 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 please.
Next pitch is popped up. Squeezes it.
What the heck?
And that ends the inning.
Come on, man.
Back here at Dodger Stadium, we go to the top of the fifth, and now Rafael Devers.
What are we doing?
The why to kick the pitch. Late on that fastball.
0-1.
Yeah, I don't think anyone's got good numbers swinging at pitches in that location.
The next offering misses, and that is ball one. The pitch. And another ball.
Okay.
A line to the pitch.
Come on. Get him here. Oh, that's a terrible location.
And stays alive.
Come on, Sandoval. This is your last one here.
That one misses. So a leadoff walk.
Well, you know this guy wants to swing it, but he's showing now some good patience in this one. It's the second time.
Come on, come on.
Jordan Hicks takes over on the mound.
And we all know about his slider. It's just filthy, man. And one of the better ones in the game, I'd say. Spin rate's very high, and it just breaks a ton.
Duran, up for the third time here, watches that one miss. Fouled off. He was late. Nobody out. Runner at first. Swing and a miss, and that's strike two. Got it by him for the K.
One down.
Here's the left fielder, Lars Nootbaar.
Really good piece of hitting last time, going to the opposite field.
Next pitch downstairs, and it's 1-0. That one laced to center and a base hit. They get it in quickly. So first and second, now one out.
Well, that'll make you feel good as a hitter right there. Fastball pretty much middle, and that's what you fall asleep dreaming about as a hitter. So no surprise you put a great swing on it.
Now at the plate, Mark Leiner. And they take care of Robert for the out. Two down.
As good as he's seeing the ball out of the pitcher.
Two down. Despite right some really good contact from the boys.
So first and second with two outs. And now the catcher comes up to him. Gary Sanchez. Right-handed reliever. And there's a foul ball. Two outs. Couple of base runners at first and second. Now one and two.
This guy's sink has so much drop in it. It's almost like a split finger fastball.
Here's the pitch. It's a double steal. There's a ball. Throw to third. Too late. Safe. Double steal. Devers.
Interesting.
The runner at third.
Caught me off guard.
At second with two gone. In the dirt, but kept close. But no advance from the runners. Two on, two outs. And that'll load the bases.
Well, the stage has been set for this offense.
All right.
It's all about creating opportunities, and this is one of them right here.
Here's the shortstop at the plate. John Birdie was 0 for 2 with a pair of strikeouts. And the first pitch misses for ball one.
Maybe losing command a little bit after the walk. Next pitch, not even close.
There we go. Nice.
One ball, two strikes.
That one is upstairs. And now two and two. Bases loaded, two down. And time called at the plate. Maybe trying to slow things down here in a crucial spot. To third.
We're out of it.
Escobar with the throw to first.
Still one run game. Middle of the fifth.
And that will fall.
Another leadoff single
so
for Jeter.
On base to start the inning.
Hey, whatever works, right? Doesn't have to be impressive. Didn't exactly barrel the baseball there, but he stayed on it. And he stayed through it well enough. Puts it the other way for the base hit.
Arroyo in the box now. Takes strike one.
All right. Come on.
Your base runner, you've got to stay dialed in here. Look for anything in the dirt. Try your best to get in
that.
The scoring position.
That misses, and it's 2-1. Swing and a miss.
Let me.
Speed, but I think you got to put them in motion. Try to avoid a double play here, Boo.
Right.
Runner at first with no outs here.
No.
Over to second for one. A sensational double play.
Pretty lengthy at bat right there, and usually the hitter wins that battle after seeing so many pitches.
Gosh,
but
darn
instead,
it.
The exact opposite, or maybe even worse than that. Runs into a double play. Tough at bat to swallow.
He dives, but he can't make the catch. The throw comes in too late, and the defense comes away with nothing.
Waste no time there. Now a huge
hit a gap
shot.
That's
not.
Two outs, runner on first. Now, Will Smith. First pitch, not close.
Right now, they're looking for something hit hard into the gaps. Give them an opportunity with two outs to score that run from first.
Come on.
Odd choice here.
Scared.
They walk him, and the
he is a little bit scared.
Nick Castellanos getting ready to hit.
Put the go-ahead and run on base.
Okay. Ready to swing in this situation.
Put the go-ahead run in scoring position. Okay.
That loads the bases.
These fans don't like to see that because they showed up to watch him swing the bat. But this team does not want to let him beat him.
Bell in the box now as he leaves that one up high.
two walks in the inning already, and he just doesn't seem comfortable out there. Like, he can find the right mechanics and then repeat them.
They are now ready to cheer about something. 66 overall. Apparently, he only focused on the offense.
And a pitch. Two outs. Bases are full. That one misses. And that
I sure hope he didn't do that on purpose.
To take the lead right there with the bases loaded. And I'll say that's a good patient attack while the walk. And you know what? Still counts as RBI.
In the air to left center.
Too
far to dead sprint.
No!
And that'll do it.
Oh my gosh.
Here at the ballpark, and now the right fielder, Nick Castellanos.
The right fielder, Nick Castellanos.
Hicks, back to work. And the first pitch misses for ball one. There's a strike. The pitch. Swing and a miss. Nice changeup. Righty to the plate. And now the count is even. And a swing and a miss. And that's the first out.
Let's go.
And here's the first baseman, James McCann. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all.
Definitely not going to make his highlight tape.
Next pitch misses, and the count even one and one. And that's outside.
What was that pitch, dog?
Here's the 2-2. Swings and misses, struck him out. Derek Jeter, the next to hit.
All right.
Derek Jeter.
First pitch doesn't find the zone. A swing and a miss, and that's strike one.
Man, that was pretty gross right there.
This dude strikes out the side. Jordan Hicks. We go to the bottom of the sixth.
Slater.
The center fielder. Slater.
The pitch. Got it started a little too early. Forgot strike one.
About pitching change. Up the middle, base hit.
The middle, that's a base hit.
He can hit lefties.
And now here's a speed threat, outfielder Nick Solak.
Your attention, please. Now pitching, Tanner Howell.
Low.
First offering, and it just misses. Downstairs.
No.
Way to lay off that pitch down.
There's the strike.
Wow, probably could have let that go, too.
I mean, a slide and it moved to the very last moment. Incredibly difficult to pick that up. Just going to have to tip your cap on that pitch.
And the righty deals. Still 2-2 after the foul ball.
Pretty good pitch there to take a rip at. He wants to get his arms extended. He likes the ball away from him a little bit. Just not able to score.
Another base hit.
And here's a hit.
throw holds him at second.
Two on, nobody out. I'd like to bunt here, but I think it's Derek Jeter. I'm just gonna nice contact swing.
Just a really controlled, simple swing. We don't see a whole lot of that these days with guys trying to launch.
I'm too antsy. I want something to happen here. I'm too antsy. Calm down. Double play ball. Trap. Crap. 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 Crap.
Here's Christian Arroyo.
All right.
Guy, good defender. And a foul ball. At the belt and fires. In the air, left field. Newtbar makes the play, and that is that.
All right.
On the pitch out of the pen here.
Power slider guy, Bill. He throws it hard and gets a lot of late movement, so it's tough to pick up.
And here it comes. That misses the zone. 1-0. Good eye right there. Kicks and deals. Someone fouled off, 2-2. And now he'll fill up 3-2. Foul.
Ooh.
We'll see another payoff pitch. Right-hander kicks, deals. Got it, swinging for the strikeout. Good.
Let's go.
Up to the heater. So the batting order turns over. And now Ezekiel Duran. First offering misses the ball.
You know, this guy's great speed is in the back of that pitcher's mind. If he can get on, it's going to give him one more thing he's got to think about.
And the right-hander deals. And that one missing low. Swings through that.
Okay. Okay.
Those hitters count sometimes can be a little too aggressive, and a good pitcher will play off of that. He's got to get a better pitch to hit.
Kicks and fires.
An accurate pitch.
Struck him out swinging.
Another one.
Through the express right by his bat for strike three. And the batter down, Lars Newtbar. Hit on the ground to the right side. Fires the first on the run. Third out, and that ends the frame.
Scary, that micro meter is very scary. We go to the middle of the seventh. Still tied.
Bottom of the seventh.
We got 2-3-4 coming up. Come on.
Third baseman, Eduardo.
The right-hander back to work. Way high.
Let's go.
Around first, heading for two.
Exactly what I was looking for. Lead off double.
Go ahead runs in scoring position.
Come on.
Well, that may end up being an at bat we go back to later on when this game is over. That was a thing of beauty.
Come on.
A little behind the pitch, but by getting that barrel into the hitting zone early on in his swing, he was able to meet it and still shoot a line.
67 overall, that's all you got.
And now it's going to be Will Smith. Swings through that one. 0-1. Go ahead run and score in position. Nobody out. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it.
Another 0-2 count right here. Pitcher just in the driver's seat. He can go anywhere he wants to go right here.
The winning run on second base. On the ground.
We'll get him to third.
Throw on to McCann. And one away.
Just hit a fly ball.
Well, such a confidence boost for a reliever to come into the ball.
Just hit a fly ball.
The first hitter he faces just makes everything slow down a little bit, and then from there can really settle in.
Castellanos at the plate now. That's ball one.
I don't know what he's doing here.
Next offering upstairs.
In the infield at the corners. Don't be surprised to see them come home first and prevent that run from scoring.
Oh, no, no, no.
He got away with one there, but he knows He can't go into that spot very often against a guy like this.
He did it.
Nine tries. Drops into the glove. Two down.
I tapped the button. I think he would have been out anyway.
And now the switch hitting first baseman, Josh Bell.
So we saved ourselves. Two. Come on. Base hit here. Base hit. Come on.
Bell puts it in the air.
Get down. Get down. Get down. Get down. Get down. Get down.
Brings it in to third out.
Oh, extra innings. We start with a runner on second.
Ball one there.
That was so dumb. Come on.
Zone.
Okay.
Runner leads away at second. That one just missed.
That's awfully close. I don't know how you take that. He's seeing the ball out of the pitcher's hand really well right now.
Next pitch is outside.
Great take. It's a great take.
Eddie Diaz. Swung on.
Okay, one down.
For
what is that going down? Going on down there?
Gary Sanchez.
Well, first base open.
What's up with that?
No reason to
freaking glitches. This game sucks.
Out of force at second, first, perhaps getting inning-ending double play.
Take that off my screen.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Two up, two down here in the top of the eighth.
Good late bite on
okay.
That slider.
Got I'll take the. I'll trade you out there.
Exactly
whatever.
What he was supposed to do.
And stepping in is the speedy John Birdie. And the first pitch misses for ball one.
Count 1-0.
Two down. Go ahead, run at scoring positions. Next offering is in for a strike.
Okay, okay.
Next offering is foul back. Here's a 1-2.
Swing and a miss. Okay, popped up. There we go.
And that'll do it.
We're going to the middle of the eighth. Okay, 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 okay. Josh Bell can chill.
Ready for the bottom of the eighth. And down to DH. Jose Miranda.
The designated hitter.
The right hander back to work. And that one is lifted in the air. And it gets by him.
Yes! 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 Let's go! Let's go! That's a great way to start off the show 23.
Hoping you'll see something special that day, whether you're a player or a fan. A walk-off win, nobody forgets that. A memorable moment.
Localized content on YouTube, localized underscore content on Twitch. Shout out Pit Sam Productions on YouTube.
Score here today.